Squirt was born on June 1st, 1986, at the Detroit Zoological Park in Michigan State. Squirt was transferred to her permanent home at the Aquarium of Niagara at only 2 years old. On October 14, 2010, Squirt passed away as a result of a progressive cancer. Over her time at the aquarium, Squirt was a primary participant in daily shows and presentations, encounter programs, behavioral research, and news features. She was an amazing animal and was a favorite among aquarium staff and guests. Squirt was known for being the most dominant sea lion, a natural problem solver, and an above average fast learner. In her amazing 24 years, Squirt touched the lives of so many people and acted as an ambassador for thousands of sea lions residing in the oceans across the globe. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow, they learn much more than I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
way. And let's give everybody a special blow kisses on your end. Goodbye, ready? You can do it. Blow kisses.
Hey. Okay. Squirt will be deeply missed and loved by all of us.